The Tangipahoa Parish Library Summer Reading Program is a great way to spend your summer. We'll be featuring The Yuck Show, Jojo the Magician, The Dinosaur Experience, plus much more. I'm the 2022 Young Literary Excellence Award recipient, Madeline Rokin, here to invite you to a month of fun at the Tangipahoa Parish Library.
Well, Ayanna Buchanan with the Amy Chamber has to be happy about this record-breaking attendance for Congresswoman Julia Letlow at the arena in Amy. But, you know, it's a little sad to realize this is the first big program the Amy Chamber has done in 2 years.
Yes, this actually is due to COVID. You know, we haven't been able to do our regular lunch yarns. We usually host a Bon Appetit, which is where we all come together. We call in members of the community, businesses in the community. We come together and have a huge networking event. This year, we do plan on having it. So this lunch yarn with Congresswoman Julia Letlow was just a start to the many big things that we have coming soon.
By the way, when is Bon Appetit going to be?
Bon Appetit, we haven't set an exact date yet, but it will be in October.
And we can look forward to some big lunches coming up, too.
Definitely. I can't give you guys too much information on that because it's not set in stone, but we do have some more luncheons coming soon.
Well, again, it must have done your heart good to see this many people here for this one program and all the questions for the Congresswoman and the fact that, I mean, the Amy Chamber was a red-letter organization today.
Definitely. And you guys, let me tell you this. So when we were planning this, we were like, you know, these tables are going to sell out fast. Like when they find out that Julia Letlow is coming, so we honestly didn't even have to promote it. The tables were sold out in about 3 days. I dare not lie to you. So when we planned this, we knew it would be big. We knew that it would be a lot of people come out to see Julia Letlow and to just be a part of what we have going on here with the Amy Chamber.
So it looks as though Amy is adding a lot of little businesses all the time now.
Yes. And I'll be honest, when I first joined the Amy Chamber, my number one goal was to work on the economic development here in Amy. Again, I am a native of Amy, Louisiana. I grew up here. My grandfather actually owned a business here in Amy. And to look at the town at where it was compared to where it is now and how all the businesses were leaving, I was like, you know, we can't just sit back and do nothing. So when I joined the Amy Chamber, my number one thing was to promote the businesses that are here and to encourage other businesses to come. And I would say that our labor has not been in vain. This past month, we've had about 3 to 4 ribbon cuttings in 1 month. We usually only have about one every so many months. So the fact that we've had that many in 1 month, it just speaks volumes.
Well, and you have to believe, too, that more are coming.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. People are going to tap into this gym. I'm hopeful. So hopeful.
Well, Amy has such a long list of ingredients that make it a viable location for a business or a residence. I mean, for example, and look, I mean, we wish Kentwood well, but you compare where Amy is now to where Kentwood is, boy, you wouldn't want to trade places because look at all the restaurants, the amenities that Amy has, the coffee shops, the list is endless.
Right. I would say that Amy, they just have some diehard people. Like, even the high school, you know, when I was in high school, I was so, like, I feel honored to have attended Amy High School. When I attended Amy High School, like, the fans were just diehard. Like, the people of the community, they showed up. They supported. And I feel like that says a lot about the town as a whole. Like, the people here, they love Amy. They love Amy, and they want to see it do well. And I am one of those people.
You know, speaking about Kentwood, I know the Kentwood Chamber was here today. They sort of combined their meeting with yours, and you work with the Kentwood organizations a lot.
I wouldn't say that we work with them a lot, but we do work with some of the people who are actually a member of both, like the Kentwood Rotary Club and the Amy Chamber. And so they kind of bring their issues to the table and figure out ways how they can join in with us to help, you know, their community. So,
what else do you want to share with us?
I just want to tell you guys that I am so excited to have been a part of this amazing event today. I'm excited for the work that is taking place, not only in Amy, but the state of Louisiana as a whole. I am Ayanna Buchanan, and I want this to go on record. Thank you to my friends at Action 17 News for always using your platform to do good. Thank you guys for having me. I'm Ayanna Buchanan, serial entrepreneur, owner of the Duchess Tresses, House of Duchess. Follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and you can give us a call at 225-321-3085. Thank you.